see when you're drinking. So can we have 4 volunteers? Alright, Kelsey, Jenny, and...
No?
Nick and David. And then we're gonna have each one, each person walk in the straight line. So Nick, if you could walk towards Aaron.
Five times the legal limit for driving.
on prom night. To begin raising awareness, we made shirts to sell to students and staff.
This is going to be with blood alcohol goggles of 0.07 to 0.1, 0.08 to 1, or excuse me, 0.08 and up in Michigan is what's considered intoxicated. Good job.
Johnson.